Today we're going to talk about one really easy way that you can smash your competitors in Google rankings. That is getting awesome category page content. Hey guys, welcome to another Clarity Chat where we eliminate confusion and help you grow your business. I'm Scott Evans from Guerrilla 360, an agency that helps you grow with smart digital marketing. Today we're going to talk about category pages and getting copy onto them. And you should just do it. Don't even think about it, just do it. This is one of the areas where we constantly see e-commerce websites ignoring something really, really important and a really easy way for you to outrank competitors or get an edge on competitors that you're competing with. Category page copy has a really strong impact on Google rankings, so we really, really encourage all of our clients to do it or help them where they need it. Just think about it from Google's perspective. On a category page, you've got a whole list of products, you've probably got one heading and a title and a meta description, and really that's it in terms of descriptive information about the page. The rest of the page is literally product images and product names. So Google doesn't necessarily understand that page as thoroughly as it could, so we want to help it as much as we can. One really effective way of doing that is adding category copy to the category pages. So just think about it. You know, if you haven't done copy beforehand, there's nothing on the page, and afterwards you might have 200 words of copy describing that category page, describing the types of products on that page and why they're valuable and who they're of interest to, things like that. So you're helping Google understand what that page is actually about by adding that copy. We've seen as much as like a 20% uplift in traffic to category pages just by adding 200 plus words of copy to it. It's a really easy way of improving the traffic into these pages, so please just do it. So in terms of actually executing, a few really quick tips for you. Always write for your customers first. Don't write for SEO first. Write for your customers, make it super engaging, answer the sort of questions that they'd have about your products on that category page. Explain how their life's going to be better after they finish it, or after they purchase a product, sorry. Then after you've written it, then that's when you would sprinkle in your keywords. Use synonyms of those keywords where possible to help Google understand it more thoroughly and to match other types of searches. Within the actual copy, what I'd encourage you to do is link through to subcategories. So if this is a parent page, parent category page, what you can do is actually hyperlink some of the copy through to subcategories and use anchor text or optimized keywords as the linking text. And what I do, a really easy rule of thumb to understand how many words to actually write, have a look at who you're competing with for your target keywords, and then just simply aim to write more copy. Try and put the copy at the bottom of your page as well, so it doesn't get in the way of people scrolling when they land on your site, particularly from a mobile device. But there's a bunch of tips, guys. Just go away and do it.